Gained me a level. Spell cooldown rate, action. Ah, my god, it's so fucking hot in here. Fire rate. The Fate Maker gains increased fire rate. I don't know. What was this? Reload speed. A portion receives spell damage. It's a fuck two gun damage. I already maxed that out. Well. Let's max that out. And then start working on the reload speed. Okay, killed them both.
Cross my heart and hope you
or not. Huh. That's a mighty weak ass troll. Okay, what the fuck am I looking for? Loincloth. Kill somebody. Alright. Oh yeah. Forgot.
The real magic is the masterful word weaving done every day by tall, attractive writers.
God damn it.
Red.
And you'd fucking be reloading. That was a solid hit. Fuck you. Bitch. God fucking damn it.
Help! expected.
I can practically smell it from here. Bring it over.
Ready and deadly.
You found a marble. You remember what to do, right? Because I don't. I didn't mean to scare Billy. Demon powers are just unpredictable in halflings. Those castle walls were bound to fall anyway if one bump did them in. Maybe the townsfolk will see I did them a favor. After I buy Billy a clean pair of trousers.
Come on. All right, how the fuck do I get?
Ready to go again? Drop the ball.
What are you getting?
Heads up, we got company.
See, after I get this cooldown thing way down, I'll be casting spells all over the place.
Now for the polka dots. There are some dyes at the old laboratory.
There we go.
Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with traps. Don't want to be careful.
What am I even doing here? I smelled something so deliciously rank. I see no sexy goblins whatsoever.
You're here in the name of love.
Oh, well, who am I to stand in the way of true love? I guess I'll stay put.
What am I supposed to? I guess so. Monk. Oh. Time for a gummy. I say every night that I'm not gonna do another one of these for a while, but fuck, I got so many. Thank you. Oh.
I feel magical.
You know, it's a good thing they didn't have these when I was a kid. Video games. Like these. Or I would have been totally fucking addicted. Ooh, nice. All's I had was a 2600. And even back then, it was fun for only about an hour. Nowadays, you got kids playing this shit like fucking 12 hours at a time, man. I still get bored after about an hour. Gotta go do something else. I mean, I love video games, but this shit isn't enough to keep my attention. Like the World of War? Yeah, World of Warcraft. People getting addicted
Man
to that shit.
Holding.
Never understood. Oh yeah, the hella traps. Oh no. The traps that don't really hurt you even when they hit you. I mean, I appreciate a good trap, but these are just kind of lame. Nope. And... Ooh. Ooh, it's fire, too. Oh, now I got two.
Oh. A marble.
One of my marbles is near. Smash it and release my memories. The townsfolk made up a ditty about me. Here comes little devil King, knocked down the school by passing wind. Just because it's true doesn't mean it doesn't sting. I'm human too. Aren't I flesh and bone? Don't my 10 hearts beat? If you prick me, do I not gush eternal in the life force of darkness?
Skeletor.
Well done, my lord. Return to me, and we'll dock Lord Nash with polka dots for love. Now, I know what you're thinking. This obsession with Alma's unhealthy. I have no follow-up. I just know you're thinking it.
We're gonna have to use the map again.
Sweet. Who's that? Fine.
Ooh, that was a double whammy. That's good.
Come on, then. Magic time.
You, then wear you like a poncho.
Yoink. Ah, I fucking missed. Nope. Creeper. I'll take that. Nope.
I don't think I can pull that off just yet.
Okay, I don't know what level I am, but I think I'm 11. Landed in a bonfire.
Nothing like drowning glass after glass of pure ocean water to cleanse the body.
The duh, give it here.
The duh.
stab, and boots. Use the whole bottle. Oh well. It worked! She's not so bad looking. Poor goblin. Now, how to gift her with a poetic tongue? Ah! Head to the graveyard of Lost Bards! Be careful. You're heading to a spot where dozens of bards died during a poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as spoken word.
Her eyes are weird. Alright, one more fucking mission.
Ammo up!
Oh, it did knock it down, okay. Get in my way and I will knock you down. Connection is lost.
The poetic essence! Yes! Yes! The deed is done. But is our goblin up to the task? Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water supply, like so. You there, Glornesh. You got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin bumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
What? No, come on. That's... Oh, jeez. You're silly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, right. Go get Alma, would you?
Sure, let me just fucking do everything for you.
Now, what were you saying?
Once I killed a feral cat, I'd do it again if you'd like that.
That's crazy. You're crazy.
My goblin loins are moist with dew, and my eyes are locked on you.
Stop!
Surprised he let that one in.
What now? Oh, it's you. My poor.
So, took you literally. Got a polka-dotted goblin poet. You're welcome.
What? Really? This I have to see.
I'm not one to harvest grain, This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be damned. She did it. That's actually impressive. Hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Gornish here.
Goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion. Buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... What I... Oh.
Runs up to her door, walks through.
Like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.
This is kind of gross.